We often give into the world's plight, conforming to its customs, constantly refuting, disputing, and refusing what we know is right. You've been battling it since, you've been straddling the fence, but it keeps giving you hints. Warning before destruction, speaking through your preachers and teachers, holy conscience and common sense. He forgives you in the present, so your sins are past tense. Let him orchestrate your future. Taste and see that the Lord is good, so you can forget those things you used to, or pour your soul out into his hands just so he can use you. Despite the camouflage of the world's plight, smiles painted on with denial and arrows that aim for our hearts at night, he'll always and forever be the way, the truth, and the light. Right? Right.